Okay, this crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
Receive the note. The shepherd is near. We are on the way. You will free countless trapped souls from the deepest, darkest chasms of servitude. The mercy is upon us. It is time. With this willing sacrifice, success will be ours. For the shepherd has foretold it, that the seventh shall rise.
I must fall.
That the seventh shall rise.
I must fall.
Now, prepare for the mercy and our own sacrifice.
Thank you. lead is bright with his light.
The shepherd knows what is coming for this world.
Do you feel a bad omen approaching?
Yes, I feel it. He has many enemies. Stay awake, my brother.
I feel the mercy will be sweet.
For the lords of this land are corrupt and no longer fit to rule over their flock. see the light of the goddess. And yes, her light lights the way forward. Land our children will inherit will not be a land of evil, underhanded, and dark double dealing. Your death will birth a new world, yes? For every new body, a new seed is planted. And it is the way of nature. Dead leaves fertilize the ground. Fire burns the forest anew. And we are that fire. They will look back at us, this seventh generation of man. And they will exalt us for our bravery and our sacrifice. This is what paradise is made of, my children. You, here, right now, in this moment, the goddess sings of your bravery.
Thank you.
You are the behemoth. You have earned my death, behemoth. Will you take it? I'm at your mercy, devil of darkness. No, no, I won't allow it. Shepard, the knight may still be vanquished.
Oh, you're a dead bitch. We must stop the behemoth. I'm gonna send you to hell myself.
Attempt to enlighten you with our doctrines. I do not think you could see them. I will afford you one piece of advice, Behemoth. After you drop me, pray. Pray and hide, Behemoth. This is not the end. It was just a battle. My flock is everywhere. In every town, there are those who see the rich have become fat and bloated leeches. In every homestead, there are those who hunger for a fresh beginning. You know men and women. Perhaps you know them well. But have you peeked under the brim of their hat? Have you peeled back their bonnet? If you have not, you have missed the seven born into their skin. They're all around you. And I will not languish in chains for long. We shall see. I'm not to be trifled with! Release me!
There's your money.